If I help you, it matters that you see. This sort of kind of thing's coming hard to me. It's taken me some time to work out what to do. I weighed the whole thing up before I came to you. I had no thought at all about my own reward. I really didn't come here on my own accord. Just don't say I'm damned for all time. I came because I had to, I'm the one who saw. Jesus can't control it like you did before. And furthermore, I know that Jesus thinks so too. Jesus wouldn't mind that I was here with you. I have no thought at all about my own reward. I really didn't come here on my own accord. Just don't say I'm damned for all time. Why are we the puppets? Why are we the ones who see the sad solution? Know what must be done? I have no thought at all about my own reward. I really didn't come here of my own accord. Just don't say I'm damned for all time.
Cut the protesting, forget the excuses. We want information, get up off the floor.
We have the papers we need to arrest him. You know his movements, we know the law.
Your help in this matter won't go unrewarded.
We'll pay you in silver, cash on the nail. We just need to know where the soldiers can find him.
With no crowd around him,
then we can't fail.
I don't need your blood money.
Oh, that doesn't matter, our expenses are good.
I don't want your blood money.
But you might as well take it, we think that you should.
Think of the things you can do with that money. Choose any charity, give to the poor.
We've noted your motives, we've noted your feelings.
This isn't blood money, it's a fee-nothing, fee-nothing, fee-nothing war.